In the city of Tulsa, you're often going to find a lot of construction going on around the city. Most of the time, it's on our busiest streets at the most inconvenient of times. Three lanes go to two, two go to one, and one go to none. And when you're trying to get to a certain destination, you try to find the road with the open lanes and wide lanes so you can get to where you're going in an adequate amount of time. Well, in the spiritual life, it's the exact opposite. Jesus says in Matthew 7, verse 13 and 14, that wide is the gate and broad is the road that leads to destruction, and many will find it. But narrow is the gate and narrow is the road that leads to life, and only few will find it. So if you find yourself on a narrow path when walking with God, stay on it, because I guarantee you that means you're on the right track.